Hello viewers, this is Dr. Ejaz Qureshi from Toronto, Canada. I am in Canada for past 22 years now. I am from Pakistan originally. I settled down here in Toronto, Canada a long time ago. And since then I've been living over here. Basically by profession, I'm an IT professional. I started my IT career back in 1976 from Karachi, Pakistan, where I started as a COBOL and RPG and assembly language programmer for IBM mainframe computers. And since then I have grew up through the rank from all the way from programmer to analyst to system analyst to supervisor to manager to director to chief technology officer and things like that. I have expertise in various databases like SQL Server, Oracle, Informix and database 2, 3, 4, those kind of things, old state kind of databases that used to be. Other than that, I'm a project management professional. I have a certification in security as well. I'm CISSP, Certified Information Systems Security Professional. I have tons of Microsoft certifications like MCSD, MCDS, MCITP, MCTS, MCSE, MCP, all these kind of certifications I have other than Oracle Certified Professional. I've been doing IT at different levels. I've been designing systems. I've been writing code. I did design data centers, networks, security systems, firewalls, disaster recovery planning and management, those kind of things. I have managed application departments, I've managed IT departments and things like that. I have executed multi-million dollar projects throughout my career. This is what I did for a living. However, I have been critically ill for past 2 years, 3 years, and I had end-stage liver cirrhosis, but thanks God that I got my liver transplanted back in October 2017, and I'm recovering. It's a long road to recovery. However, it's going to take some time, like a few years to recover fully. That's what doctors say. However, you know, I just didn't want to sit and watch TV or watch movies and do nothing. Rather, that I decided to help the youth, global youth. I'm working with my friend Muhammad Siddiq, who is in Suwanee, Atlanta, Georgia, and he is the founder of Global Social Entrepreneur Foundation. It is a GSE Foundation that he found, and he's on the mission, and I'm the ambassador of that organization, and we together are on the mission to empower 1 million global social entrepreneurs by providing them quality education, entrepreneurial education, and providing them with mentoring, coaching, nurturing, leading by example, training them on different technology aspects and things like that. So I'm with him. The other people that I'm working, and I would like to thank them with the reference of this show and this video. They are Rehan Allawala and Dr. Farah Khan, Arutaba Khan, and Cheryl Janjua. These are the people who I have been working with, and there are tons of other people, other friends who helped me to get where I am today. And I am running now a show named The Daydreamers Show, and where I bring in people who have some wisdom to share with our youngsters, our youth, to mentor them. And it's a talk show that you watch on Facebook Live daily, and we bring in the guests, and we like to hear their opinion. If you want to be a guest on that show, please do inbox me. And I will be able to discuss the show further with you. Having said that, I always wait for your comments about the show, who you want to see, let us know what topics you want to hear about. We try to bring in a daily show every day. It's a different topic, different thing, There are some guests which come back again because they are so informative about their topic, and they're multifaceted, multi-talented personalities that I work with, and I bring them again and again and again to really help you out so that you can learn and understand from their wisdom. So this is who I am. I hope you know me better. I love music. I love camping, getting out there. I couldn't go camping for previous past five, 4 or 5 years because of my illness. And I'm not sure how long I won't be able to go to camping, but that's what I love. I love to be close to the nature. I love to be close to earth. And that's who I am. I love colors. As you can notice, there are lots of colors in the background and on me as well. But that's who I am. So thank you so much for being my friend. And keep following me. I have reached 5,000 friends on Facebook limit, so I can't really accept any more friend requests. But keep following. That's how you will keep getting the notifications when I go live, and you'll be able to hear me. Fan following, I think, has grown to about 15,000 followers, and thank you so much for all the followers. I really appreciate your passion and your friendship with me. Thank you so much. I'll get back to you with some episodes of the Daydreamer Show. Until then, take care of yourself and everyone around you. Thank you so much. This is Dr. Ajaz Qureshi from Toronto, Canada, saying goodbye. Take care and stay blessed.